by Lindsay Brown. Newsbeat reporter: A new campaign's being launched by Public Health England to get more under 25s to use condoms to prevent sexually transmitted infections spreading. It's the first government sexual health campaign in 8 years. It comes as a survey carried out by Faye and YouGov revealed almost half of 16-24-year-olds have never used a condom with a new partner. 1 in 10 of them had never even used one. STIs can cause infertility, pelvic inflammatory disease, swollen or painful testicles, and even meningitis. Public Health England and YouGov spoke to more than 2,000 16-24-year-olds about their sexual health. The main reason for not using a condom was because they said sex felt better without one. Jordan, who's 19 and from Wrexham, admits he only uses them around half the time. Image caption: Jordan admits he's slept with girls for the first time without using a condom. He told Newsbeat that being drunk was one of the reasons he hadn't used one with a new partner. Drink definitely has an effect, because when you're a drunk, you're more careless. The poll found half the people who admitted to not using a condom had done so when drunk. Jordan's housemate Lydia admits she's more cautious when sober. Image caption: Lydia says when she's drunk, she's less likely to practice safe sex, but she adds the feeling is not as nice when a partner uses a condom. Both admit to feeling guilty the day after having unprotected sex and have visited an STI clinic to get tested. Other reasons given for not using a condom during sex included one of the couple being on the pill or having a contraceptive implant. That's something student Ellie says is common. The 20-year-old admits some men she's slept with are far more worried about getting her pregnant than getting an STI. Image caption: Ellie says men she's slept with are far more concerned about pregnancy than STIs. It's on them then, isn't it? If it's a baby, it's them too. If it's an STI, it's your responsibility. If a girl's on the pill, then it's another way of saying you don't need to use a condom then, Jordan adds. In 2016, there were more than 141,000 chlamydia and gonorrhea diagnoses in people aged between 15 and 24 in England. Jesse, who's 24, told Newsweek he contracted both because he didn't use a condom. Image caption: Jesse admits he used to sleep around and didn't use protection. It wasn't a nice experience. They cause pain in my groin and discomfort when urinating. The worst of it though was having to tell my previous and current sexual partner that I had contracted the STIs, so they also needed to get checked and treated. Symptoms vary, but some, like chlamydia, may not even show any. I had symptoms, but I know there are so many people who don't have symptoms, says Jesse. Now when having sex with someone new, I will definitely use a condom. Doctors are worried because gonorrhea is becoming increasingly resistant to antibiotics and may become untreatable in the future. GP Dr. Sarah Kyatt says the only way to avoid getting an STI is to use a condom. Image caption: Dr. Sarah Kyatt is supporting Public Health England's campaign. Whilst many STIs are symptomless, contracting them can have serious health consequences if left untreated and even lead to infertility. As I tell patients in my clinic every week, it's just not worth putting yourself at risk by not using a condom. For more info and advice on STIs, check out the BBC advice pages, and find out where you can get free condoms here. Find us on Instagram at BBC Newsbeat and follow us on Snapchat, search for BBC_Newsbeat.